Hey everyone, I just wanted to show an example of how on an online form you can prompt for more information based on what a user has filled out. In my example, here I have a cash withdrawal report that bank tellers fill out when a customer is withdrawing cash. If I withdraw $500, I'm not prompted for any more information. But if I try to withdraw more than 10,000, the system is now prompting me for the reason why the customer is withdrawing more than $10,000 in cash. If I try to submit this form without filling out this new information, I get a warning saying that it must be filled out before it can be submitted. This is accomplished by using triggers when designing the form. So let's go ahead and see how this form is designed. If we take a look at this form, you can see that I've added a trigger, and it's set such that if the field cash amount is greater than 10,000, it needs to show the section called Reason for $10,000 cash withdrawal. If I take a look at this field in this section that's shown dynamically, I've got the option set that this is a required field, and here's the message that was displayed in the dialog when I tried to submit the form without providing a reason. Let's delete the trigger and re-add it so you can see what that process looks like. So I'm going to go ahead and remove this trigger. And let's re-add it. So I click the section that I want to be dynamically shown. I click Add Trigger. I can name the trigger if I want. I'll just leave it as the default for now. I'll select the field that determines whether or not that section is shown. So I'll choose cash amount, and I'll put in greater than 10,000. You can add triggers based off of amounts, like we did here. They also work with checkboxes and radio buttons. Thanks very much.